time midday Sunday, somebody was like sending me video, people were tagging me on social media, and I kind of saw the video, and I was like, wow, I didn't even know that that had happened. So I messed with the writer of the TV station, and I told him I appreciate it, so he was laughing.
A year ago, when it came to the fourth quarter, you knew, everybody knew what you had under center in a close game. A guy that was as calm and collected as probably has ever been here. Where are y'all at confidence-wise in the quarterback you have now, if it's a tight game late in the fourth quarter, right, compared to where you were last year?
As high as we can be. I mean, I have just as much confidence in Kelly as I had in Deshaun, and I have just as much confidence in all our guys getting the job done. Because again, I mean, we practice with them every day, so we see things that y'all don't see. And honestly, I have confidence no matter who it is under center.
Obviously, with the 7 o'clock kickoff, it's going to be an electric environment. But how is that different for the offense? The defense naturally seems to feed off of that energy, but is it kind of hard as an offensive player to kind of keep your emotions in check?
No. I think anytime you play in an electric environment, it benefits both sides, especially playing here at home. I mean, one thing I really want to thank our fans, because I think they're kind of understanding that it's not who we play, that it's how we play now also. So they're starting to show up now. No matter who it is, I feel like it's always a sellout game. And so, definitely, I mean, the energy is great both ways. I don't think it hurts the offense at all.
What's the best lesson or the best piece of advice Jordan Lange gave you?
Best piece of advice. Just to be myself. And he was himself. He did it his way. And so that's one thing that he told me was just, you know, hey, make sure you do it your way. So that's something that I'm always thinking about.
You had the two big plays, obviously, in the opening game. Did you have any concerns at all when they lost a trusted guy like Leggett, a trusted veteran, that the tight end role may change, maybe lessen as far as the passing game? Did that worry you at all?
No, it didn't worry me at all. I think somebody asked me kind of something like that last week, and my answer was the offense didn't change at all, and you know, the coaching staff stayed, and everybody was here, so I wasn't expecting